I'm going abroad. I'm going abroad. Hooray!
Hey, you can't take all those notes with you. You can take your holiday or business allowance in traveller's cheques, but not more than £5 in sterling notes. And that £5 is not for spending abroad, but to meet expenses in this country when you return. Do you know that? You understand English? Good. Well, remember, you can take out £5 in notes, but not more than £5. The maximum is £5 in notes. Five. Five. £5 in notes. Get it?
Ah! You mean £5 in notes?
Hooray!